make good eating.
You finding your way around, sweetie? You ain't have the look of a local, son. Think you could help a sick woman get on the mend? Reckon it's the orange fever. I do feel light in my head. Now that is just an awfully rude thing to say, sweetie. Well, Oh, fine, maybe you're no hog's fool, but I reckon we both come out better if you can help me cook up some tonic. Could it now? I suppose you'd know how to see to that, wouldn't you? Well, I'll be. Here, let me give you something for your trouble. secret family technique been so for generations. Help me brew some up by gathering ingredients. I'll share the batch to make it worth your while and sweeten the deal with 300 caps. Tell you what, have a bit. This is left over from an old batch, but should be a swig or two there. More than enough to loosen you up, I'll wager. This and that. Let me know when you want to work out the details. There aren't too many ingredients, but I brew large batches, so we need a good bit of each. We'll need punga fruit, yeast, and some fission batteries for that extra little kick. You best keep this one to yourself, sweetie. The family tonic gets real kick from our secret ingredient. We need just a little bit of battery acid. Oh, don't look like that now. You reckon I'd be around to tell you about it if it weren't safe enough? Bring me 6 fission batteries and I'll scrape them into the mix. Punga fruit, and lots of it. The stuff those loonies make at the church is best. 10 of those will do, but might cost you. Wild fruit will do the trick, but you'll need twice as much of it. Well, we'll need yeast. You can find it about anywhere, but there's a big stash on the boardwalk. 3 sacks is enough. Yeah, 10 from the growers at the cathedral. Why, I'm just folk. What more is there? Here, I thought you were a quick one. Look, sweetie, I reckon you'd have shot me as soon as you walked in here if you weren't a kind soul, or at least an enterprising type. Things aren't wonderful, but I reckon it's hard all around. My family's lived hereabouts since, well before the war, and I reckon we'll be here a long time yet. That old thing's been in my family for years and years. Well before the bombs, there was a time folks couldn't get no tonic by law, and my family did okay helping them get what they needed. Don't be a stranger now! Well, if it ain't my favorite out-of-towner. We need to gather up the ingredients. I see. Thank you kindly for these. We need to gather up the ingredients. I thought so. Those things do carry a smell, don't they? Let me take them off your hands then. Don't be a stranger now.
$100 for us.